David, it's for another Air Canada flight in the ATR 72600. Once again, we're heading back to Vancouver. Third trip out in this plane. Hopefully we'll get things more or less right. Let's get some light on in this plane, shall we? So let's see what we're doing. Then we'll get some external power connected up. Ground power, brilliant. We got a cabin lighting in here anywhere. That's why I'm not sure where it is. Let's put that on for now. Prop brake. Down fuel pumps on, those on for now. Hydraulics, we've got the wild power on, stunner power is on, that's all good. Probes, anti-icing, okay, everything else is all good. Should have some internal lighting somewhere. Cabin lighting or something. Is that not a thing? Doesn't look like it, no. Okay, so what we'll do now is we'll program up the FMC. Yeah, and it's. So we are going from KSEA and we're heading to CYVR. Brilliant. Turn. So we need to set the weight up, zero fuel weight. Fuel on board, 3727. And trim up, 0.8. Sorry, trim up 0.8, did we say? There we go, trim is set. Alrighty. Direct currents. I know because we've got external power. Okay, so that's fine. So what we want to do now. Oh, getting ahead of myself. So I want to finish the FMC flight plan first, don't we? Flight plan. Right. Okay, and it's. There we go. So, we are departing from runway 16 left, I do believe. PAE. I need a departure. It takes me around to PAE. So sieges, archers, 16 left. There isn't really a departure that's going to let me do that. That's fine, so we'll just go direct to let's put in none. So we're flying direct to PAE. Yep. Now if we're on PAE, then we'll straight into Vancouver, 8 left. And the Grizzly 7 arrival. Do that. Execute. Ready. So straight out departure. Performance. Performance page up. There we are. Yeah, that's the takeoff speeds. Yeah, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Then takeoff data. Takeoff data confirmed. Awesome. Come back to that. So what we want to do is start the engine now. Oops, get it right in a minute. So you've got fuel pumps on, got that on. So that's anti-icing. Default start two, that should start winding up. It's past 10%. So of course we've got the brake on, so the next thing we want to do is move the ground power, hydraulics on, don't we, hydraulics on. Remove ground power. Remove that. Want to push ourselves back. Gonna come and push me back or what? are we going to be cruising at? What altitude? Flight level 16,000. So good, that's so good. That's so good. Taxis on. Anti-ice systems, so those can come off. Pops on. Side windows, everything come on. We need. Don't want that on yet, actually. Flaps. Select. Wipers at work. Yeah, we don't have them doing anything interesting here. Let's get the map up. I think 60 left. sets. As we prepare to leave a very rainy Seattle. On our way back to probably an equally rainy Vancouver, I would imagine. Lights on. Oops. There we go, we're all good, we're all set. Need to take the gas lock off. Pilot heading PAE. man. See, lights off, those off, those off. Come back on, sorry. We are climbing at 16,000 feet. Weather briefing for Vancouver. Because we are expected to land 8 left, Vancouver. Visibility is not the best in Vancouver. Get some custom wind views.
I like that one.
Customering these actually. One, two, that's quite good. The weather mid. That as well. Right. Climb through 10,000 feet. Barrow sets. Extended. I've been to Vancouver. Set up the RLS ready as well. It's happening. We will most definitely be needing that. can't get it sitting that much. Really annoying. As in, let's jump straight past it, it's ridiculous. Why are we descending? Oh, so we'll be landing soon by those things. They've even got to a cruising altitude. Brilliant. We're descending, so we're doing that. Up actually. Take off. Oh wait, we're actually in free fall here. What the hell's going on? I don't know why we're just diving out of the sky at the moment, to be honest with you. There we go. Sure what went on there. Yeah, just when I thought I was going to have an uneventful flight, that happens. Let's have a whoa. Altitude select down for about 12,000 feet, shall we? That's probably the altitude we want to be at. I just can't get this to sit in notch, which is really annoying. Sorry, that's what I want. 110.5. Jesus. These will deliver in a minute. 110.5. There we go. Weather. So after Suva, he can. Does. Amazing clouds. I'm just glad that I've a little bit got the hang of this plane before trying to do this. Not sure why we're descending again. Seem to have lost so still 40 nautical miles. Same, I need to be flying over 10,000 feet. And the cruise, yes we are. Really having some awkward fun with this plane today and its behaviour. It's a little bit interesting. It's telling me I need to be at flight level 10,000 feet. Egret, what this window thing is, I have no idea. So we need to sort out my throttle so I can set it in the proper indent. We're just about managing to keep ourselves airborne, which is great news. I'm slowly getting used to the intricacies of this aircraft. So we prepare for our arrival into Vancouver. Bound from Seattle. As I've already mentioned, a lot more familiar Vancouver weather. Keep an eye on things because we need to be at pretty low altitude soon. We're just nicely skimming the cloud tops here actually. Thank you. Yeah, actually, it is that tip is right around the border with the US. Yeah, some wonderful Vancouver weather. What else do you expect? Surely not sunshine, though. I've just got to sort the throttle out on this plane, really. And we get somewhere with it. Why is this plane climbing? I don't want it to climb, we should be descending, you morons. Can we descend then? Yes, we're having some issues with this. Hopefully at least the ILS will work. So we need a bit of altitude for landing. 3,000 feet. Q and H. The visibility is improved to 8 miles. At base 1,400. 2,900. So we'll make ourselves out under the cloud base. Should be able to get this plane. Sadly. See, build science up on, those are on, and then it's all good. Put these other lights on until later. Jumping out of E nav. Yeah, we'll shortly be arriving into Vancouver. So yeah, we're slowly getting to grips with this aircraft, slowly. Think about our descent soon, because we're not going to have too much sorry, 8,000 feet even now. That one pitch hold, what the hell is this plane doing? It's sails right down, otherwise the speed's going to run away there. I'm not sure what's going on today with E-Nav, it's clearly not playing ball. So it's then 3,000 then. Oops. Got some lights on. Hold on. Bridge 23. Yeah, let's sort out that throttle and it'll be right, I reckon. Let's do that. Yeah, I have as well. Yet. That's the other thing I'm going to sort out as well, is the lighting. Use that speed then, shall we? If I can find it anywhere. Speed, speed, speed. Where am I? I'm not getting any speed today. Altitude heading course. Speed target here. Nip. Apparently we can switch over to local. KNH, that's our 10. How do I control the setting speed on this thing? There we got rain. Skydolly doing its thing before we forget. Let's see them there. Like is there? Set flip soon. Got no runway in sight. Brief the approach. Laps one. Is 3. Light winds. Thing. So we need to be quite slow. That speed we are lower. Should come out of this cloud base soon. See, 2900. My range is visibility. Thank you. Lovely Vancouver weather. Just realised that needs to be that. Same if it didn't rain in Vancouver. It would be nice to get some heads up on the ground. See, a VNAV seems a little bit, well, it's probably because I couldn't get it in the indent. That's it, we did it right. We got can't speak at all. One runway there, and here's our runway here. It's always lovely when the runway is in view. Plane's quite a low landing speed, I have to say. Don't want to disable the autopilot just yet. Make sure we have that nicely in silent speed. Yeah, I need to calibrate this throttle better because I can't really control the speed too precisely.
500.
I have control of the aircraft. I hope it's going to behave itself. Seemed to be a little bit low.
Approaching decision height. Decision height.
Yeah, we can continue.
~100, ~50, ~40, ~30, ~20.
And there's the float.
10.
Remember to there we go. This is a pretty reasonable landing, I think. We'll vacate here. Welcome to Vancouver. So yeah, as you can see, pretty lousy weather here. Thank you. I think that's a pretty decent landing though. Best landing I've done yet in this thing. Of course, go back and have a look in a minute once we reach the gates. Oops. Definitely need to sort the calibration of that throttle out better. Okay, brake is on, off on those. There we go. So let's have a replay, shall we? Let's have a look then. Yeah, just have to remember to force that nose down on the landing to avoid the tail strike. That's very floaty. Beautiful landing, though. Look at that. There we go. Pretty pleased with that. And we're about to get run over by a fast jet there. Go on quickly, vacate. You can do it. There. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you again on another flight. Actually, just thought, we can give you a wing view of this landing, can't we? I thought of that. Bear with me. Well, I thought I could. Hold on.
Nope.
Ah, there we go. So, we farewell for now.